Today, I'm going to share with you how we keep our websites performing to the best of their ability, lightning fast and protected, using MalCare with Cloudways. Before we activated MalCare, many of our sites were targeted by unwanted traffic. This was leading to regular downtime, really slow performance, multiple spam messages, and because of site speed, was having a negative impact on our SEO. Fast forward to today, and we have reliable websites that operate at top speed. We no longer have to waste our time with administration, and we are seeing marked SEO improvements. Hey, my name is Lee Matthew Jackson, the host of the Trailblazer FM podcast, and proud to be a Cloudways Maverick. Today, I'm going to show you how we activate MalCare protection within Cloudways for all of our websites. Now, for some context, our agency supports hundreds of event websites all around the world, so performance is key. Many of our clients are in public sector or high-risk industries, thus are targets for unwanted bot traffic. Before we activated MalCare, it wasn't uncommon to see some sites taking 30 seconds or longer to load. We were seeing high bounce rates. We were seeing junk conversions. We were receiving regular complaints from clients and from visitors, and we had no visibility as to what was going on. Today, with MalCare, not only have we saved thousands of pounds on third-party firewalls, but we now see super fast, reliable sites that load in seconds. We have low bounce rates, better conversions, reliable data, and wonderful feedback from our visitors and from our clients. And the important thing is we've got visibility of all activity. We can understand who is trying to log in and from where, or what sort of traffic is going to cause potential issues. Let's take a look at how we configure MalCare. The most common attacks we were experiencing were brute force password attempts, bad bots, and rogue traffic. The main effect of these were increased CPU performance, meaning we had to increase costs, and of course that slow site performance for real users. Let's take a look. First, I'm gonna navigate to my application here as Trailblazer FM, the podcast. Then I'll head on down to bot protection. To activate, simply toggle this switch to active. It will take a few seconds to activate, but you are instantly protected the moment that is complete, and you'll start to see data appearing here within the hour. There is essentially nothing else you need to configure. It is set and forget. If you want to look through the data, let's just take a quick look here. We can see here allowed traffic versus blocked. So it's really reassuring to know that bad traffic is being blocked. We can see that there have been no login requests. We've not needed to update the website this week. And we've had no failed login attempts either, which is phenomenal. We can also see here that we've had a couple of bad bots which we have been protected from. If you're with Cloudways, you can do this straight away. Just head on over into your applications and activate bot protection. If you're not with Cloudways, then head on down to the description below, click the link, and get some free hosting credits so you can try it for yourself. Hey, whilst you're down in the description, why not give this video a like? Hit the subscribe button. Ding that bell notification icon, and why don't we see you in the next episode?